Hi everyone, welcome back. So today I'm going to be showing you how to achieve this press and curl on my lovely client. If you would like to see how I achieve this style, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.